Good morning, Rangers.
Welcome to the Ranger News.
I'm Dominic Shimona.
I'm Paul Zagari.
Today is March 6th, 2023.
It is a C-Day.
Do you need a pig credit? Please look at the attached flyer below for details.
Need new Nike Ranger apparel?
Visit the Class of 2026 Fundraiser Apparel Store to get t-shirts, sweatshirts, jackets, joggers, hats, and blankets. Orders due by March 13th.
Attention seniors, your 100-day celebration is Wednesday, March 15th. Activities have been planned for 4th block on that day. If you attend PM Womoco and you would like to participate in these activities, you must do the following by Monday, March 13th. If a senior chooses to not attend PM Womoco on 3/15, they will need to complete an ED day slip. Please get this from Womoco.
Any student that comes to PM Womoco and wants to leave early will require parents' permission. Parents can send an email to cteattendance@monroe2boces.org. Students riding with approved drivers will require parents' permission as well.
Please come and support your girls' soccer program at its pasta dinner fundraiser tomorrow, March 7th at the American Legion Post on Trimmer Road. You can pick up your food or dine in between 4 o'clock and 7 o'clock p.m.
Tickets are $12 and can be purchased at the door or at the link below. Your meal will include pasta, meatballs, salad, roll, and a cookie. Raffles and prizes will also be available. Please come out and support your Ranger Girls soccer team. Thank you, Go Rangers.
Attention students, the next GSA meeting is on Wednesday, March 8th during activity period in room 401. Hope to see you there.
Would you zip line through the rainforest or would you kayak at the base of a volcano? If that's you, come learn more on March 9th, room 417 activity period.
Attention seniors, Life Touch will be here to take your cap and gown pictures March 21st through March 24th from 7:25 to 2:45 p.m. Go during lunch and your free periods to have your pictures taken.
For more information, see the Class of 2023 graduation page in schools. You do not wait until the last day to get your picture taken.
Do you want to learn more about a career as a hairstylist?
Alumnus Patricia Lewis from Virtue Salon is coming to talk about the great benefits of this career.
Come to the next Business Over Breakfast speaker on March 29th during advisement. Sign up outside room 129 to attend.
Kylie Antonio is a Spencerport High School alumni and is currently hosting an event in Spencerport that would like to spread to the surrounding school districts.
The event is called Anna's Angels and is in memory of her cousin who passed away in an accident. At the event, we will be giving away prom dresses for free to whoever comes. All the dresses were received as donations.
There's an attached flyer with the information about the event.
Attention students, all students. The 22nd Annual Careers in Education Conference will take place on March 9th, 2023.
Students from across the Rochester area and surrounding counties can learn about careers and opportunities in education. This year's conference includes a keynote address, opportunities panel, breakout sessions, and a college fair.
For lunch today, we have a choice between meatball sub and pizza shop.
And now over to the Ranger weather.
The weather.
It's cold.
Thank you, Ranger Weather.
To all faculty and staff, please submit any future announcements to Ranger News at students.spencerportschools.org.
That's all for today, Rangers.
Hope you have a great day.
We will see you tomorrow.
And don't forget to show your Ranger pride.